celebrate. And that thing to celebrate today is freedom. Okay?